through hair. So we've all been through it, haven't we? Haven't we been through it? I remember at the start of this, at the beginning, I didn't know what was going to happen. I thought things would be closed down for a week. Who knew? Like, who knew what was going on? But one of the things, I learned a lot of things during last year, but one of the things I learned is I got to be able to take care of myself. I got to be able to take care of myself. And True Hair is a product that I've always loved. But it never was more important to me when I had to be on TV. I was working the whole time, but I couldn't get my hair done. I eventually colored my hair myself after about 4 months. But if you've got roots, I've got a little bit of gray. I also, my natural hair color is darker. And so when I do the roots, I want to do like a light color and I can just go like this, do the roots, and then also I get volume at the roots. So this is color and lift for $19.95 and it lasts and lasts and lasts. I also have available a refill for $14.50. So if you want to get a refill, we've got your color right now. So the refill is $14.50, 083-792. So write that down. I know a lot of these colors like silver and red are very, very rare. We hardly ever have them. So if you want to do a refill, if you already have it, you can get it. But color and lift, I've got it available in light blonde. I've got it in blonde. I've got it in light brown. I've got it in medium brown. I've got it in dark brown. I have it in red. I've got it in auburn, gray. I'll tell you, sells out in 2 seconds. I have black, and then I also have white, which also sells out. The red, less than 200 left in the white. That always goes. So let's introduce Chelsea Scott, who you know, from The Beauty Spy, but before The Beauty Spy, for decades, she was here with True Hair, which is a company she owns, and this is near and dear to your heart, and we're gonna show it in action live in the studio. What you do is you part your hair. I don't know if I get the model to do this. Part your hair and show us where the gray is. I think we have a before and after picture, and then maybe turn your head a little bit to the side. Keep turning your head so we see your part. Keep looking. There you go. Look one more inch over the other way. Keep looking. Keep looking. There you go. Now we can see it. So you see how she pinned her hair away, and you see where the gray is. By using the True Hair, it covers it. You can't hardly even see it. I mean, I'm looking right at it. It gives you root lift, covers the gray. So then if you want to go to get your hair done, go ahead. You can wait another week, another month, but you've got the power. So Chelsea's standing by to tell us more about this. And I remember the days when we would have models live here in the studio, Chelsea, and you and I would walk up to them and do their hair live and show how easy it was. Yeah. We're not allowed to do that right now. So we're going to have to talk about it.
That's okay. We have plenty of demos and plenty of before and afters to show you. This is your perfect summer product, and I'm going to start off by telling you why. No matter your hair color, your hair type, you can instantly not only color your hair, but you can get volume, but wait for it, it stays in your hair until you shampoo it out. So you can feel free if you want to go to the beach, if you want to be outside walking. You don't have to worry that any hair color is ever going to drip down the sides of your face. That's what's so amazing about Color and Lift. So it's a micronized powder that's housed in this incredible applicator. So you're literally just brushing on this pigment onto your root area. And what it's doing a lot. So the first thing, you see those little feathers? Those are actually fibers. Those little fibers mimic the look of real hair. They attach to your scalp and to the hair. So if you have fine hair, thinning hair, if you're looking at the part in your hair and you're like, oh, it's just thinning and receding, this is a way for you to put the look of hair back into your hair by just brushing it on. So the only rule with this product, Helen, is you know it goes on dry hair. So it could be freshly shampooed and blow-dried hair. It could be day-old hair. Doesn't matter. I wash my hair like 2 or 3 times a week. But if you want a little volume, brush it right into the root area, give it that little zhuzh, and you are set and good to go. So anywhere on your scalp that you are seeing either gray hair, roots, or lack of volume, the Color and Lift goes to work to completely transform it immediately. I'd love to show you some of the video because I know we have so many great demos to show you, Helen. And there's Sue talking about thinning hair. If you're one of the 30 million men and women dealing with fine thinning hair, this looks like she actually put hair back into her hair. I mean, Helen, look at the difference in her part on her scalp right now.
Yeah, the difference is huge. And the other thing is it takes a second to do. It stays in until you wash it out. And if it rains or something or you sweat, it doesn't drip down your face. Right, Chelsea?
Right. Exactly. And you're seeing it here. We're using it. That's obviously the black, which is the deepest shade. So like Helen just said, you never have to worry if you've seen pens and liquids and like mascara wands. Those things tend to look fake, right? Because they look wet on the scalp. This actually is that beautiful micronized powder. So you don't see it, but it stays there until you shampoo it out. So just we'll go through the colors. Just choose the color you want your root area to be. Mm-hmm. Don't worry about, like, if you have highlights, right, Helen? Just color you want that root area to be.
Right, and a lot of people, by the way, the brown, Andre, what did you say is the most popular? Is it medium brown? The dark brown, most popular. So yeah, it's whatever color you want your roots to be. So I will also tell you that white is very, very limited. We only got about 100 left in that. So white, black, gray, auburn, red, light blonde, blonde. I actually like using the blonde or the light brown. The light brown gives me like a little bit of depth at the root. I actually like going slightly darker, even though my natural hair color is like dark brown. I'll use the light brown because it'll color the grays and give me some depth. And then we've got medium brown and then dark brown. This is the number one popular during this presentation. It lasts a long, long time. We do have refills here available for $14.50. This is what the refills look like. So all you do is you unscrew the top and then you take this and then you put it, you unscrew this one and you put it on for the refill. It's real easy. And this is what the product looks like. And you use it. I mean, it takes 2 seconds to use. It's very, very easy. And men love this because if you're a man with thinning hair, it looks like you have twice as much hair. In 2 seconds.
Exactly.
And this is one of these things that, like, on late night talk shows, men that are guests, Hollywood superstars, men, the makeup artists will have this in every color to be able to put on them to just, you know, if they've got like a thinning hair in the back, in 2 seconds, it looks like they have all the hair in the world.
Yeah, you're so right. And the reason why is this formula is very unique. It's been the best-selling color product here at HSN for literally decades for a reason. The formula is a micronized powder that's actually great for the scalp. It doesn't clog the pores. There's no animal testing on this product. There's no yucky ingredients. And what happens is because this powder, we've perfected the colors, they're really forgiving. So just again, choose the shade that you want that root area to be. But remember, you can run your hands through your hair and you won't see hair color. You can sleep on white pillowcases. You can go have fun at the beach or a barbecue and not worry about it. We're taking a look here at Renee live in the studio. Mm-hmm. Look at that before, right? Do you want to sit in a salon this summer or do you want to use a product that you're just brushing on and not only is it coloring the hair immediately, looks real, it's also giving you that lift, refreshing your hair and giving you more volume. And Helen, you talked about men. Men love this on their beards, their sideburns. Women use it when they throw their hair up on a ponytail because isn't it, Helen, like the worst time you throw your hair up and you're like, where did that gray just come from? Mm-hmm. Right? You can't go to the salon. So you just pop this out, brush it on, and that gray is gone.
I would love our model to separate her hair and then let us get a shot of it where there is no product. And don't do anything for a second. Don't do anything. Let's just get a shot of that. Stay right there. Don't move your head. Just put the product on right now. So I want you guys to see this live. There you go. Because she's going real fast. It's okay. And then you're done. Like, you're done. You see that? You see everybody at home how quick that was? Our model, they're obviously not hairdressers live in the studio. You know, the camera angles are confusing. I get that. I get that. It took me 20 years to figure that out. So what we're doing is we want to show you how easy it is to use this and how you just, you separate you know, just to see it, and then all you do is put a little bit in and you're done. So it's not back and forth for 20 minutes. It's like, that's it, and then you're done. Because I'll do this one. I get my hair done every 8 weeks, every 2 months. That's when I get my hair done, because I save money. I don't get it every 4 weeks, every 6 weeks, every 8 weeks. That's how often I get my hair done. Mm-hmm. Because when I've got, like, the roots, like, there's no roots, there's no gray. You don't see that. But before I go out on air, on camera, I don't do my whole head. You just see right here. I just have to go like that, and I'm done.
Yeah.
Right? You know, right, Chelsea?
I just brush around that hairline. I talk about it all the time. That hairline, it's like you go achoo, you sneeze, and there's a gray. So throw it in your purse, put it in your beach bag. It's staying in your hair until you shampoo it out. Just choose your root color. It's the easiest summer beauty product out there.
All right. Well, I love that. 083-791. Chelsea, I wish we had all day long to talk about this. This is my final product in my beauty series show. I appreciate you being here with all these great items. And again, get it home, try it, use it. If you don't love it, you can return it. I love that it also gives you a root lift. It lifts your hair, gives you body. It's color and lift. It does both of them. All right, now, if you want to check out all the specials from